Okay, let's get into Guess the Music. This one might be a little bit harder, but who knows? You surprised me on the Nerd Pop quiz. You got all of them right, basically, so. Okay, so this is
Is
all.
this going to be music? Oh, sorry.
Yeah,
What
this
were
is
you
all
saying?
from the movies.
Okay,
I
that's
pulled them
what I was
from
going to ask.
movies. And so, I tried to pick ones that are a little more like recognizable or like a theme of a character that you could recognize. So if you can tell me the character it's related to or what movie it comes from, I'll give you a point.
Okay.
So this first one, I made it easier, I think. So let's see how you do. Here's the first one.
Oh, just with that, it sounds like the Amazing Spider-Man 2, Max Dillon or Electro.
It is Amazing Spider-Man 2, my enemy. It's the Electro theme. Yep.
Actually really like this theme,
I know, it's
even though
really good.
it's awesome this movie.
Yeah, it's probably the best part of the movie. Honestly, is the music during the fights.
I love how at one point he just, like, broke the fourth wall and he did this theme. Do you remember that? And
Yeah.
it is in fight.
Yep. That's funny. Yeah. All right. Good job. Nice. Let's go for the next one.
You know, it's part of the original Spider-Man. I don't know what specific movie. I mean, I think it's in all of them. Maybe that's Spider-Man 1.
I think it is in all of them. This one I pulled specifically from Spider-Man 2, but I think it's very similar to the
Okay.
Spider-Man 1. I think I'll give that to you because you recognize it immediately as the original.
I should have made so the main theme, but yeah.
Yeah, it is the main theme. So, yep, I'll give that to you. It's main theme of that original trilogy. Good music.
Oh, it is.
Okay, third song.
Into the Spideyverse, a Prowler's theme.
It is Prowler's theme. Nailed it.
I said I've seen this movie 8 billion times in my
And that sound is pretty recognizable. Like every time he's
Yeah.
on the screen, it plays that
It
sound,
is. It was
so.
actually a really cool theme, like kind of creepy.
Yeah, it is very creepy sounding. Okay, next one.
This is Tom Holland's Spider-Man, so I'll say Spider-Man Homecoming.
It is not Homecoming. It is Tom Holland's, though.
Is it the middle movie then?
It's
Spider-Man No Way Home, Far From Home.
actually No Way Home. This is the
Really?
main theme from No Way Home. I think,
Oh, yeah.
yep. I
Wow.
wonder, it might be in those other ones too. I'm not totally sure, but I think like it pulls from all the different ones throughout the song. But yeah, this one I pulled from No Way Home. I'll give you 0.5 for that last one for knowing it's Tom Holland.
Okay. Probably guessing too quick, but I want to play Spider-Man 3, like Venom's.
Dang, maybe I didn't make this too
Oh.
hard. Very nice, it is Venom's theme. Again, probably also the best part of that movie, but for different reasons, like the music being the best
Yeah.
part, just because that movie's not great.
No, man, Tobey Maguire dancing.
We don't talk about that.
Like, Sonic Now, dude. Sonic Now.
Okay.
This is Across the Spideyverse, or, yeah. Or Into the Spideyverse, I don't know, what Spideyverse.
Do you know who it is? Just curious, because it is Into the Spider-Verse. So you'll get the point, but I'm just curious if you can figure out whose theme.
I don't know if it's Miles or if it's, I think it's Miles. Yeah, it's Miles, because when he's jumping off the building.
This is actually Kingpin's theme from, at least that's what it was called, where I pulled it from. Yeah, I think it's when he's fighting Kingpin.
Interesting. Okay.
Interesting. I love the music in Into the Spider-Verse. It's so good.
I know. Well, you need to watch the second one.
I know, I do. Oh, that's so good. Okay. Okay, so you got a point for that one. You're at 5.5 points.
This is Amazing Spider-Man 2 Green Goblin's thing. Or Hobgoblin.
Interesting. No, it is Green Goblin's theme, and they probably use...
Well, from the third one, or from the original one?
It is, I think it's from the original one, and then they kind of remix it for No Way Home. Because they pulled in.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'll definitely give that to you, because you knew it was Green Goblin right away.
Yeah, I guess you said character or that. I thought it was from Amazing Spider-Man. I just remember. Yeah, interesting.
Which they it's also probably had, yes, a similar song for Green Goblin or Hobgoblin or whoever.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was Green Goblin in Amazing Spider-Man 2, wasn't it? Or was it Hobgoblin?
I don't know.
Harry.
It was Harry.
Yeah.
Is it Harry Hobgoblin?
I think so, but like it changes.
That's true. Yeah. Because normally Norman is Green Goblin. Yeah. I don't know. I don't go deep into the comics.
Yeah. Okay. Well, that's kind of why I stuck to the movies for these questions and the movies and the games. Because like, there's so many alternate things that it could be in the comics. You know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's a lot of crazy stuff happening.
Green Goblin. That No Way Home. I just rewatched that a few weeks ago with Avia, and that was. He was so good in that movie.
Yeah, he really was. I'm so glad they brought him back.
Yeah, like, oh, he's so good.
That I'm so glad they brought everybody back. Everybody was good coming back in that movie.
No, everyone was. And like, it's, yeah, like, it wasn't like a cheap cameo. Like, they're actually part of the plot.
Yeah.
So, all right. I'm sure we'll be ranking Spider-Man movies later.
Oh, yeah, yep. I didn't even think of that, but we definitely could.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, next one.
Is this from The Amazing Spider-Man 2?
It's not from Amazing Spider-Man 2, no.
Man, I know the song. I don't know which one it's from. Dude, that sounds very haunting. Oh, is that Sandman's? Is it Sandman's theme?
It's not Sandman's, wow.
Man, all right, what is it?
This is Doc Ock's theme from Spider-Man 2.
Wow, how did I get that wrong?
Wow. I know, like the best villain, best movie.
I know. That's like out of everything today, I get this one wrong.
Yeah, I thought this would be one of the ones you got.
I know.
But that's what I mean, it's hard. Like, some of it's similar sounding and like... Yeah,
it also
clumps
together almost.
Yeah, yeah.
Man, I should have got that one. Okay.
All right, two more. Second to last one. Any ideas on like which Spider-Man it is?
I want to say it sounds like the original trilogy. Is it not?
It is not the original trilogy.
Oh, is it the Amazing trilogy?
It's not that either.
Jesus
no.
Christ.
It does kind of sound like the original. I could see why you think that.
Is it like the Vultures theme? Like,
it's not
the
Vulture. It's Mysterio's.
It's the other movie.
Yep, but that's all right. You've been getting a lot of these, so
you're right.
I'll give you a break.
Some things are getting tricky because you're right. Yeah. It's mixes.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Okay, last one.
Oh, this is the game, is it not? Or you said it's just movies?
These are just movies. It did
so is this
sound
Tom
like
Holland's?
It is a Tom Holland, yep.
Oh, God, I don't know which one. I'll just say it's the very last scene of the very last movie where he's going in the snow. I'll say that.
I wonder if it is playing, but it's not. Not that one from what I pulled, but it could be repeated in the series. I don't know. This one is Spider-Man's theme from Spider-Man Homecoming.
Homecoming. Okay. Just like the game too. I swear the game was like doo, 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 doo. No.
It's similar, but it's a little
similar.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll give you half a point for knowing it's Tom Holland's though. So you got 7 out of 10 on that.
Okay. Man, I'm so mad about that Tom Holland.
Yeah, but that was good. That was your best showing on the quizzes overall, I think, for sure.
I know.
Very nice.
I'm happy with myself. I'm not mad.